I'm going to continue to broadcast for as long as I am able. If I'm right, we should be able to pick up the signal right across the valley.
Looking, but it makes no sense. The area we picked the pattern up from can no longer be located on the scope. That's just not possible. You can see significant changes to the quality of the ambient light in that part of the sky. It's overexposed, like a Polaroid left in direct sunlight. Reminds me of high school. Electrical failures all over Tower 6. The light is flowing like liquid. I've been recording the pattern for 3 hours, and so far have accumulated over 3 megabytes of binary data. The pattern...
even reach the back fence, silly old bugger.
Well, loaves and fishes we can manage.
Father Jeremy, might I have a word?
It wasn't just some distortion of physics. I may not understand it yet, but it wasn't an accident. All of the claw. The magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics. There are voices on.
Amanda?
Oh, just for a few days, yeah. First thing in the morning. I don't want the kids to catch this flu if it's going round.
It's probably that Father Jeremy spreading it around while he tries to bully everyone into donations for the summer fete.
It seems very quiet in the village, actually, Wendy. Not much bullying.
Every computer in the observatory has set itself to 6:07 a.m. June 6th, 1984. Vandalism in the village. I don't understand what that means.
Someone's painting all over doors and things.
Little vandals. Well, I'll tell Neil to make sure we're properly locked up when we go.
A good man like my Eddie gone. And these thugs and yobs running around defacing property. He gave everything to his country, and look what he got in return. Nothing.
Harvey! Harvey, come on, boy!
Come on!
Come on, Harvey! Come on!
Phone call from Stephen. He wants to shut down the receiver. Something about instances across the valley.
I can't see him. Should we go down?
Just leave it. We've got to keep moving.
Sean! We can't just leave him. He must be really badly hurt.
Jesus, Diana.
There's something in the observatory with me. I can feel it reaching out to me.
Wendy, wake up.
Eddie, is that you?
No, it's me. It's Frank.
Oh, Frank. The door was open. I didn't think Graham would mind.
I'm sure he won't. What are you doing here?
Looking for Stephen, but I just ran out of steam. And the door was open. Have you listened to the radio? I thought I heard him on the radio before.
It's all over the valley. Don't you get that? This isn't some abstract thing. Whatever came down into the tower has got out. They've quarantined the whole valley.
It's right here in the observatory.
It's out in the world. It's adapting and spreading. Do you understand?
No, we can't turn it away.
What's he talking about?
I don't know. But if he's on the radio, I can try and reach him on the CB. You go to Stephen's house, and if I get hold of him, I'll tell him to come and find you.
Come on, you stupid bastard.
Stephen? Stephen, are you here? It's your mother. Answer me. Stephen!
the power spiked with the last discharge and then went out again, and I could see the Aurora dancing around Tower 6. At the same time, the... Under the microscope, you could see how the light was following the cellular structure of its wings. The neural simplicity of the insect seems to... The radio telescope in Tower 6 is burned out. The background radiation coming in from the Penrose... I hung up on Steven. He doesn't understand. Even if he were here to experience it directly, I'm still not sure he would. There has to be a way of consolidating, of offering reciprocal amplification to the signal. Got the telescope up and running again, but the pattern has burnt itself onto the lens. It's soaking up light and radiation. I don't even care that he was screwing her. What made me angry was that he treated me like I was too stupid to... I tried to leave the observatory, but couldn't. I stood at the gates, but couldn't. All five towers are now operating together, and I've got the reception up to the red zone, but it's not enough. I'm going to try and route...
This is a public service announcement from Hamilton District Council Emergency Measures Committee. Road and rail shelters are being implemented to help contain the outbreak of influenza. Please remain calm and resilient.
physical changes are evident. Although the butterfly burn is now faded, I can clearly see the change in my pores and clothes. Repeating over and over to myself in the dark, eating cold food from a can with my fingers. My name is Catherine Collins. I am Catherine Collins. This is Catherine Collins, recording for posterity. It's all over. I don't know how long I've got. Whatever he did, whatever the planes were carrying, it's burning my lungs. Probably some kind of nerve agent. I suspect it's only exposure to the pattern that has kept me alive this long. I'm making my way to Tower 6. I'm going to fuse the signals from the optical array.
Jesus, man, what do you dent your face?
It's nothing. You collecting feed? Looks like the supplies haven't been coming in.
Again?
Pressure in my eyes again. I can't move my legs, can't face. When I come